Imagine the 4th of July in Oberlin with no fireworks. That's right, not one spark. It could happen this year. Oberlin's Chamber of Commerce is spearheading Save Oberlin's Fireworks. Stop by the chamber with any size donations. You can help save our traditions.
So, same time next week?
Well, of course.